also known as camera when I'm not live, which I'm not at the moment. So hey, camera, how are you? Anyway, wait a second. I gotta get some socks on. Hold on. I realized I don't have socks. So I gotta pause it. Well, that took a little bit longer than expected, but I changed my shirt too, and I realized I've got a lot of sun today. Like, I mean, I don't know. I don't know if you can really tell in the video. I mean, you kind of can see the burn. Can you feel the burn? But, anyway. So, yeah, and then I was, I called, my elbow slipped off the bed. I called my dad and, talked to him for a little bit, and then, I started taking off my makeup. So now I have, because I wore makeup for some reason today, I don't know why. Oh, because I was hoping I would get on the news. Because I should be on the news by now. I was thinking, surely when I'm walking through town carrying a big PVC pipe, this thing was like 15 feet long. I'm not walking through town, I'm rolling through town carrying a big PVC pipe. And, anyway, I was hoping I would be on the news, so I put makeup on. Oh man, I'm tired. Do you know why I'm tired? Because I didn't sleep last night. Like at all. So that's why I'm tired. And oh, here, I'm gonna show you what I actually hung up today. So you can see, this is what I do. This is you see the smile? The yellow smile. That's what I hung today. And it took forever. It took like 4 hours. Because even though the smile looks really little, it looks little, huh? But it's not actually little. It's actually like 15 feet long. And then those circles are like probably about 4 feet in diameter. And so, anyway. It was fun, but exhausting, sorry, and especially since I'm already exhausted since I didn't sleep last night. So I think I'm gonna just like chill out and, oh, I actually wrote stuff today, which is good because today is supposed to be my writing Wednesday. And so like, I probably shouldn't have even really gone across town to hang this mile, but it just worked out, and so I was already up all night. That's what made me think about it, because the smile was like pretty much done. I finished it up this morning, and then I was already up, and so I was like, you know what, fire department, my brothers are there, they can help me get the parachute cord through the PVC pipe. So I stopped by the place where the guys work out, and one of them helped me get the parachute cord through the PVC pipe, and then I went on my way across town to go hang that off the bridge. And then when I got there, at first I couldn't decide which bridge to put it on, because it's like, it's all by the Riverwalk Shopping Center. So if you live in Moore, then go check it out. See if you can find it. It's kind of, just poked myself in the eye, but it's kind of, I don't know if people will spot it right away, but some people will. And so, anyway, you should go check it out if you live in Moore. These are the places that my street art is. There's two things on Eastern. There's, one thing on Main. On Broadway, there might be two, but I haven't actually seen the balloon in a while. I keep forgetting to look for it every time I roll down that street. And so, I know for sure there's one because one keeps being there. And then there's like. On 19th, on 19th Street, there's one. Shopper, then your cure awaits because the cure for compulsive shopping is road art. You just find stuff on the road and then you turn it into art and then you put it back on the road and it's fun and you get the same rush that you get from finding a good deal when you find a good piece of debris. Like, it's the same thing. It's that rush. Oh, awesome. Like, when I found this smile I made into a mustache, that was, like, totally awesome. It was, and I still haven't even hung that smile up, but it's because I have to, I haven't quite finished. I want to attach the teeth to the glasses, and, but once I do that, then I'll have to find someone who is either like 12 feet tall or who has a little ladder and can help me hang it up, because that sign, I've looked at the sign where I want to put it, and I have thought, like, if I go up as high as possible and then maybe I can throw it over the bar and, you know, but it's just a really bad idea for me to try to put it up myself. This thing today, it took me like 4 hours because part of the problem, like, I couldn't figure out how to hang it, you know, because I tied one end of the parachute cord onto the bridge and then I was like, okay, wait a second, and so now, anyway, I finally figured it out, and I finally got it hanging, but, it took forever, and I even had to take a break and just leave the smile turned into a frown, and I had to just cool off a couple of times, because it was really hot out there, but, hey, at least I got the PVC out of my house and onto the road. Not the road, onto a bridge, onto the street. Like, not really a street, you know what I'm saying. It's road art, and so even if it's not necessarily on a road, it's still road art. Okay, anyway, I don't know, what was I gonna do? I'm just gonna do something. I need to get off, like, I want to get off my butt. To stretch out and stuff, but before I do, I always like mentally go through the list. Okay, have I done this? Have I done that? Just making sure. Yeah, I don't know. I think I might get an apple. I've been eating an apple a day. Oh yeah, and I'm not working out. I suck at working out, but I'm going to. Start that. I just got really busy today with going across town and stuff. It took way longer than I expected. But it's done. It's done and it's up and it looks good. So, yeah, I'm happy. Happy about that. And now I'm going to get off YouTube so I can go do something else. Hopefully, right? But I don't know. Probably not. Right now, because I think I'm just gonna watch Netflix or something and just chill out for a little bit. Because it's been a fun day, but a long day. So, anyway.